Okay, back to Basket Case Garage. You know, I look back at my first videos, and I said I wasn't going to hide anything. So I just discovered something, and I don't know why it is, but I need to be, either this opening needs to be 1 inch backer back in the hood. Well, let me go back. The old hood was bad, so I cut this ring in, but I measured off of here. You can see that. It's the same measurement. But now that the time comes to put the ram on, the shaker on, it's not fitting. The shaker needs to go back 1 inch. So I can either cut the hood and move this back, cut the hood an inch here, take this piece, slide it that way, and then I have to fill this in. Well, I don't, let's see, I guess I could take that piece and put it here, but man, I just don't want to do that. Anyway, I guess I got to think about it a little bit. I'm going to do something. I just want to make sure I do the smartest, easiest thing. Do it a different way. Let's do it this way. I need this to move forward. Maybe I'm thinking another way. I got another one of these. I just cut an inch strip. I cut this and add an inch strip right in there. That way nothing will change because this is all square. Let me see this picture I got. And I can't see here because it's in a shadow. It actually looks like it. Maybe I don't need to cut an inch. And I bet this is supposed to line up with that. So if I go right to there. That's just a guess. I mean, I don't know, but yeah, it's almost an inch. Now if I cheated a little bit, the other problem is when it was wrong, it was the hood was hitting and it was holding it up. Can't have that. Thank you. an inch. One inch, that's what I gotta do. Or does that look stupid here? That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. I think an inch. I don't know why. I don't know why. Yeah, I guess, you know, people can criticize me or what, but it's my car. I can do whatever I want. So I do want to go off the straight edge. Which is right there. Might as well go to another straight edge. I guess that's your mark where I want it to be when it's done. I want it to be 1 inch longer. Square on this side. That's where it should be. So this piece is just going to move down to here. A mark on here. Fill that in tomorrow. It's just freaking getting hot out here, that's all. Yeah. install it tomorrow. Too hot. Again, there's a problem, and I just, you can think about this stuff forever, or you can just do something. And that's the simplest answer I could think of to make everything work. So tomorrow I'll put fiberglass on there. I got the paper just so it'll stick to the paper and not the plywood, because I can just sand the paper off, because I got to do the other side. And then this will help hold everything together when it's all done, because this is